I was cruising in my ship on an interstellar trip, and I really had a nasty flight. So I landed on a planet made with styrofoam and granite to see if I could spend the night. I was a dying of starvation in suspended animation, hadn't had a bite since 2003. Whoa, but little did I know where I was about to go. Wretched hive of scum and villainy. And they had vacuum cleaner hoses coming out of their noses, and nothing where their mouths should be. Woo! They had a little green feet, and I don't know what they eat, but one of them was I and me. I couldn't help but stare at their neon hair. You know it was a sight to see. If they would just leave me alone, you know I'd go back home. Mama, this is no place for me. I said, excuse me, but you know it's getting dark, and I think I'm double parked. And I started for the doorpost haste. Just as I started praying, I could hear my mama saying, son, don't go flying off in space. I should have listened to my mama when she told me they got vacuum cleaner hoses coming out of their noses, and nothing where their mouths should be. Ooh, they got a little green feet, and I don't know what they eat, and one of them was I and me. I couldn't help but stare at their neon hair. You know it was a sight to see. If they would just leave me alone, you know I'd go back home. Mama, this is no place for me. Two, three, four!
Danger, Will Robinson.
It's becoming critical, Captain. We can't handle it.
Next time at night.
By your command.
Perhaps today is a good day to die.
Game over, man.
I have one job on this lousy ship. It's stupid, but I'm gonna do it.
I am a leaf on the wind. Watch how I swim.
Bullshit! Stop this thing! I order you!
Thing and go home.
Well, I hurried to my ride, but when I stepped inside, there were critters everywhere in sight. It seems the rays that exude from that old TV tube make them want to boogie all night. They've been watching my fission powered color television. Well, I guess there's no accounting for taste. So I took them all along, and I was singing a song, and we're having fun somewhere in space. And they got vacuum cleaner hoses coming out of their noses, and nothing where their mouths should be. Woo! They got a little green feet, and I don't know what they eat, and one of them was I and me. I can't help but stare at their neon hair. You know it is a sight to see. If they would just leave me alone, you know I'd go back home. Mama, this is no place for me. Oh no, Ma, this is no place for me. Oh Daddy, this is no place for me. Oh cousin, this is no place for me. Oh, this is no place for me. This is no place for me. If they would just leave me alone, you know I'd go back home.